Yeah, holding it down for the Street Profits. Swag meter off the charts, boys.
Saxton, what do you know about swag? That's good you didn't answer, so I can talk about Dawkins, who backs up his confidence with top-level wrestling skills.
After 7 years of training in NXT, it meant the world to Angelo Dawkins to make his WrestleMania debut at the WWE Performance Center.
Yeah, Dawkins defended the Raw Tag Team titles that night, and he is destined for more success tonight.